Zuiker, creator of the whole CSI television franchise. 8 News now sat down with him during his premiere party for family and friends Wednesday night to talk about the new show. Zuiker grew up in Las Vegas and graduated from UNLV. He is thrilled to see his city back in the spotlight. "It means the world. The show completely changed my life and changed the whole industry," Zuiker said. "I am a hometown kid, and what better backdrop than my hometown, which is Las Vegas. CSI Vegas brings back fan favorite characters from the original series, along with fresh faces to the franchise. Little bit of the old, a lot of the new, it's a great hybrid," Zuiker said. His family and friends gathered Wednesday night at Fly Pie in Henderson for a CSI Vegas premiere party. Alongside the pizza and drinks, perhaps the biggest treat was an advanced screening, by just a couple hours of the very first episode. "It's super exciting. It brings back all the memories of how Vegas used to be, full of excitement and full of people, full of tourists, full of action," Las Vegan Lisa Veltre said. Las Vegan Jennifer Zarley added, "The people are going to be able to experience all of this and just bring Vegas back." Zuiker cannot wait to show off more of Las Vegas with the series. "Be able to share the great city with not only this city, the country, and the world," he said. Here's another fun note: one of 8 News Now's very own will be part of the show. The I-Team's George Knapp will be playing a news anchor in a couple of the episodes. The first episode, Knapp, is in Bel Air on October 20th.